Former Maryland Congressman John Delaney now has an official headquarters in the first in the nation primary state. The Democratic candidate for president opened the office on Canal Street in Manchester tonight. And Delaney hosted voters, local lawmakers, and the chairman of the Democratic Party, Ray Buckley. After the speech, he fielded questions from the audience.
We feel great. I mean, we've got a great presence on the ground here. We now have our office open. We've got six people. I had a great dialogue with a whole bunch of people, and I'm just out talking to people and telling them, like, what's in my heart and what's in my head.
And Delaney will appear at Politics and Eggs tomorrow morning at the New Hampshire Institute of Politics at St. Anselm College.